Border Collie grooming is an important part of your regular Border Collie care. These dogs are active, energetic working dogs that can pick up dirt and debris in their day-to-day activities. So, regular maintenance is required to keep their fur free of knots and tangles. Let's dive into what we will cover in this grooming guide video. Before I move on with the video, I want to ask you a simple question. Do you want to train your dog for any basic commands like sit and stay? Do you want to stop any of the behavioral problems of your dog like pooping inside the house, biting, jumping, or barking? If your answer is yes, please grab the free dog training secrets guide in which I have disclosed the deepest dog training secrets that professional dog trainers don't want you to know about. These training secrets would help you have a well-behaved, super intelligent, smart and obedient dog without spending hours in training him or her. The Secret Training Technique ebook is available for free only for a limited time. So go and grab it before it's too late. Link to the free ebook and training videos is in the description below. Why is grooming so important? Grooming your Border Collie serves multiple important functions. First and foremost, of course, the time you spend grooming your dog can strengthen the bond you share together. But grooming also gives you a perfect opportunity to check your Border Collie all over to make sure all is well. Eyes, ears, teeth, nose, paw pads, toenails, tail, skin or fur are all good check-in spots. When you catch unfolding health issues early, your dog will generally have a much easier time recovering. Like most purebred dog breeds, the Border Collie can be more prone to some health conditions than others. In particular, they can struggle with dry, itchy skin. When you are aware of potential issues and know what to look for while you are grooming your dog, you can catch developing issues more quickly and ease unnecessary discomfort. How to groom your Border Collie? Here is a general tutorial for Border Collie grooming. You can find links to recommended Border Collie grooming tools in the section that follows this one. There are 5 easy steps you need to follow when grooming your Border Collie. So, let's dive in. Step 1, detangling spray. Many Border Collie owners like to spritz on canine detangling spray before beginning to brush their dogs. This minimizes hair breakage compared to brushing dry fur. It will help to soften those tangles and make them easier to brush out. We'll recommend some of our favorites towards the end of this guide. Step 2, undercoat grooming. Begin by using your deshedding tool of choice, undercoat rake or slicker brush, to remove debris and shed hair from your collie's undercoat. You may want to make several passes until you don't see any more shed hair in the teeth of the comb or brush. With proper use, which is gentle but firm pressure, you will also be stimulating circulation beneath your dog's skin and redistributing valuable, nourishing skin oils throughout your dog's undercoat. Step 3, top coat grooming. Now you can switch to using a pin and bristle brush to groom your collie's top coat. Many owners like to start with the pin side, using the pin brush to remove shed hair and debris from your dog's top coat. Once you have removed the majority of the shed hair, you can switch to using the bristle side to give your dog's coat that lovely final shine. Step 4, air cleaning. Because Border Collies are such active, energetic dogs, you want to examine your puppy's ears every time you brush and groom your dog. This will help to prevent waxy buildups, as well as helping you keep on top of any injuries. Talk with your dog's veterinarian about the right products and best method for cleaning your dog's ears. Step 5, nail trimming. Nail trimming will keep your Border Collie's nails short and strong. Regular nail trims are so important to make sure your dog has healthy posture and a normal gait. When you trim your dog's nails, you can also examine the paw pads to be sure they are healthy. If you don't feel comfortable doing nail trims at home, your veterinarian or groomer can do this for you. How often should you groom your Border Collie? Border Collie grooming frequency will depend on their role in your home. If you keep them as a working dog, they may need more grooming than a family pet. If your Border Collie is a true working dog on a farm or out hunting, you may need to brush and groom your dog on a daily basis to remove debris and keep tangles from forming. pet border collies will need this less frequently. Seasonal shedding time is the only exception to this rule usually. During the twice annual coat blows, you will want to rake and brush your collie's coat daily. This will help to keep shed hair under control for your own sanity as well as your pup's health. Do you want to have a well-behaved, obedient and calm pet dog without spending hours in training him? Check out the first link in the description and download the Secret Training Technique Guide absolutely free. It is available for free only for a limited period of time. Thanks for watching the video. Comment below if you liked the video. Please subscribe to the channel Little Paws Training if you are serious about training and grooming your dog. Also, join our Facebook group where you get all the solutions to your daily doggy problems.